Here comes the maintenance crew. You're going to the laundry room. Okay, straight out of the waste disposal, through the staff lobby.
About time. Come on, this damn leak's got a sandpaper. Hurry up. Don't worry about that detector, just come on through.
Don't worry, metal detectors don't pick up ceramic weapons. Okay, no one's gonna question you around there dressed like that.
You smell that? Ugh, I'm glad it's you cleaning up in there. Come on now, get to fixing.
Go back into the security area. You can get to the stairway through there. It takes you down to the vault. You can take the elevator down to the vault if you're up to hacking its security control. Otherwise, if they're smarter than we thought, just get to the vault however you can. Okay, here's the quick and dirty. You're gonna see a pattern of dots on the grid. Memorize it and then enter it identically on the next screen. I guess since they know you're coming, you can afford to take a few attempts.
Hey!
We needed to get your gear past security by smuggling it in by... Behind that big door is the daily cash storage. There should be an access button in the security room if you want to try for the extra